Invasive species have become an increasing threat within the past few decades. Woody vines are a problem because they shade out and constrict trees, add extra weight to branches, and compete for light and space. Specifically, the invasion of woody vines such as English ivy, Japanese honeysuckle, porcelain berry, and oriental bittersweet. It is important to manage invasive species so they do not consume the forest. The woody vines mentioned are managed more easily than most people expect. The first thing to do is locate the base of the vine close to the ground. Next, take a sharp saw or trimmers and cut completely through the vine, being careful not to damage the tree. On the same vine, cut 3 feet up it. This will completely cut off the root system from the vine that has grown up the tree. This method is called cut vine. Cutting poison ivy with the chainsaw should be avoided. Instead, use trimmers to cut the vine in order to reduce the airborne spread of the irritating oil known as urushiol. You can also use this method in conjunction with the wick herbicide treatment, where you run a wick saturated with herbicide over the cut area to decrease the chances of the vine sprouting further. For more information regarding types of pesticides to use and correct application, contact your local University of Maryland Extension office.